Forrest from persevering in his efforts to generate more revenue for the company. However, the board frequently rejected his suggestions. Even worse, after William retired and Forrest was fired for the third time, Patricia's husband, James Fleming, became president and CEO, and the corporation cut corners on pricey ingredients under his leadership. Customers became aware of the situation, and profits dropped. Forrest was already a billionaire, with sales of around $1.4 billion, while the Mars Corporation was